Hello everybody, today I have this 2006 BMW X5 4.8 IS with the N62 engine. The problem with this BMW X5 is that it's misfiring, as you can see. See, the gas is all the way to the floor and it doesn't do anything. That's all it does. And you can hear the explosions on the exhaust. Really bad. So I have my scan tool hooked to the system, and I go and see the codes, and as you can see there is no codes, no codes present. So it's, it will be hard to fix this problem because there is nothing to start with. It doesn't show any problems at all. The basic readings of the airflow and the engine speed and everything else looks normal at idle, but once I hit the gas they don't advance. You see the spark advance doesn't advance at all because the engine is struggling to keep the RPM high. So that means that there is a problem with the ignition system. That's what I believe. After keeping the engine running for a while, some codes appeared on the scan tool. So as you can see, it says combustion misfire several cylinders, and you have a couple cylinders here that are misfiring, the 8, 6, and 7. So I believe that there is a issue going on the ignition. As I said before, I think the spark plugs are the one that are causing this problem. So the first thing I'm going to do to this engine is replace the spark plugs. I'm going to do a separate video how to replace the spark plugs on a N62 engine. I'm going to leave a direct link on the video description below. I already replaced the spark plugs on this engine. As you can see, they're all bad. They're all in a bad condition, they're all. Seems like after the spark plug replacement, the engine is working with no problems. So looks like that was the old problem of this BMW, because I already replaced the spark plugs and the engine is running fine. Not like before, as I showed you before, then it was misfiring like crazy. I guess this will be all I'm going to be showing you about BMW N62, then hesitates or misfiring when it's idling. This problem when the engine is misfiring and is hesitating, can be caused for many different problems. In this case, the spark plug were the problems, but also the timing sensors or vacuum leak could be the problem of this issue. So luckily the engine is running fine with no problems. I guess the spark plug replacement was the real cause of the engine misfiring. So I guess this will be all I'm going to be showing you. If you want to know how to replace my spark plugs on this BMW, you can check the other video in the description below when I replace the spark plugs specifically on this BMW N62 engine. And the spark plug replacement is going to be very similar to all BMW's N62s from 2002 to 2010. If you have anything to add to the video, comment below and share your opinion with everybody. If you have any questions, you can comment below and ask whatever your question is, and we can respond, I can respond, or everybody can respond to your questions. So like, share, subscribe, and thank you for watching.